It's 50 years ago John Mason started. Here we are, 50, not out. I think that's a remarkable achievement. And where will we all be in another 50 years? Well, I know where I should be. I should be up there, looking down, and keeping an eye on you. Now then, a company is made up of people. It's all to do with people. It's to do with a good relationship between the workforce and the management. And you people who live in Leek District, you should be very proud of your skills. Leek is well known for its sewing skills and for the quality of your sewing. And you should be very proud of that. The skill is passed down from mother to daughter. People like you, and in fact all the ones that work at Mason's, are the backbone of this company. Without the workforce, there wouldn't be a company. And I want you to know that I appreciate all this. So now then, on this 50th anniversary, go to the party and enjoy yourselves.
If they want me, and I wish you. I think that any firm facing a surge of orders would be delighted. Now, that's just what's happening at an underwear factory in Staffordshire. But as Sarah White reports, the boom in business has posed a problem.
Nighties are big business these days. From the naughty little numbers that nice girls don't wear, to the soft, silky appeal of pure satin, the high street shops just can't get enough. Well, you wouldn't think that too many orders would be a major problem to a lingerie manufacturer. But to this factory in the Staffordshire moorland town of Leek, it is. They're desperate to recruit 50 more girls to man the sewing machines. And now chairman Trevor Jones has come up with a novel recruitment scheme.
We're offering £100. I decided to offer £100 to every employee who can bring in an experienced overlocker or machinist.
And why are you doing this?
Well, the reason is we're an old company, we're 50 years old, with a very young, efficient management team, and the order books are over full. In fact, the order books are fuller now than ever been in the history of the company. And I need, quite simply, more employees. I need more machinists.
So far, believe it or not, only six girls have managed to recruit a friend and claim the reward. One of them's Diane Woodward, who's recruited her mother-in-law, Dora.
I believe you're one of the ones that's claimed the loot.
Yeah.
How much did you get?
£100.
And what have you spent it on?
I haven't decided yet.
And who did you introduce?
My mother-in-law.
So you must like her?
Yeah. Up till now.
But with 3 million out of work, what's the problem? Supervisor Jackie Owen.
Well, I think basically today, I don't think the youth of today have got the experience that we've had. And I'm a firm believer that machinists and everyone operating the machinists, they're born, they're not made. You know, and I think it's something that you go through all your life, you know, that we've been brought up to do. And I think today they want something probably different.
And what do you think of this incentive scheme?
Well, I think it's very good. I'm just hoping to get somebody myself, so I can introduce them and come and work here.
And claim the £100?
Claim the £100, yes.
So if you're an overlocker, clock on. The oldest museum